This is race 7, and Spring Curvo $1.80. Dark Justice at $4.20. Zoltan at $8. Gus the Weapon at $10. Runners are about to be placed in. Vacant boxes in 2 and 4 here. Last few being locked and loaded. And runners are in. Signal on. We're set to race. Angle Park Greyhounds. Race 7 of the night. They're ready to go. Racing. Speed toward the inside. Spring Scorpion using plenty of the track. Knuckles Curly, but it had good pace as well. Goes through to lead. Knuckles Curly leads. Second now, Dark Justice. Railing up Zoltan. They've got away from Gus the Weapon. Spring Curvo's a minute back at the moment. And Spring Scorpion back at the tail now. Knuckles Curly off the back. Bit over a length. Zoltan make it 2 now. Then came Dark Justice. A couple away. Gus the Weapon and Spring Curvo on the turn. Knuckles Curly had the lead. Is clear over Zoltan. And Knuckles Curly goes on to beat Zoltan. Third home is Dark Justice, then Gus the Weapon, Spring Curvo couldn't get into it, and Spring Scorpion winding up back at the end. The run here is around 30 and 20 after the running of race number 7. Good support at each way odds for Knuckles Curly. He's got the prize here. He wanted to stay up the track a bit, but he had good enough pace to drive through and be the speed, and has been too good here. Number 5. John Gale for J. Gale, S. Gray, P. Smith, a Black Dog, July 2016, Magic Sprite, Molly Malloy. That's number 5, second going to 1, Zoltan, Ray Fewing.